Welcome to a time of Bible readings and hymns with your host, David Kenny, of the Wadsworth Church of Christ on West Good Avenue in Wadsworth, Ohio.
When the moonlight glows, God the Father of all men, ruler of all nations, master of the universe, Lord of all creation, can it be that we are the people of the marvelous Lord? Can it be that I am a child of my wonderful God? Servants of Creator God, fashioned in His image, lower than the angels yet, crowned with earth's dominion. Can it be that we are the people of the marvelous Lord? Can it be that I am a child of my wonderful God? Will of man, O stubborn heart, mind of pride and glory, to your Father will not yield, that has been our story. Can it be that we are the people of the marvelous Lord? Can it be that I am a child of my wonderful God? Will of God, all perfect plan, mystery of redemption, reconciled by precious blood, graciously forgiven. Can it be that we are the people of the marvelous Lord? Can it be that I am a child of my God?
John chapter 21. After these things, Jesus showed himself again to the disciples at the Sea of Tiberias. On this wise showed he himself. There were together Simon Peter, and Thomas called Didymus, and Nathanael of Cana, in Galilee, and the sons of Zebedee, and two other of his disciples. Simon Peter saith unto them, I go a-fishing. They said unto him, We also go with thee. They went forth and entered into a ship immediately, and that night they caught nothing. But when the morning was now come, Jesus stood on the shore, but the disciples knew not that it was Jesus. Then Jesus saith unto them, Children, have ye any meat? They answered him, No. And he saith unto them, Cast the nets on the right side of the ship, and ye shall find. They cast therefore, and now they were not able to draw it for the multitude of fishes. Therefore that disciple whom Jesus loved saith unto Peter, It is the Lord. Now when Simon Peter heard that it was the Lord, he girt his fisher's coat unto him, for he was naked, and he cast himself into the sea. And the other disciples came in a little ship, for they were not far from the land, but as it were 200 cubits, dragging the net with fishes. As soon then as they were come to land, they saw a fire of coals there, and fish laid thereon, and bread. Jesus saith unto them, Bring in the fish which ye have now caught. Simon Peter went up and drew the net to land full of great fishes, 153, and for all there were so many, yet was not the net broken. Jesus saith unto them, Come and dine. And none of the disciples durst ask him, Who art thou? Knowing that it was the Lord. Jesus then cometh and taketh bread, and giveth them, and fish likewise. This is now the third time that Jesus showed himself to his disciples, after that he was risen from the dead. So when they had dined, Jesus saith to Simon Peter, Simon, son of Jonas, lovest thou me more than these? He saith unto him, Yea, Lord, thou knowest that I love thee. He saith unto him, Feed my lambs. He saith to him again the second time, Simon, son of Jonas, lovest thou me? He saith unto him, Yea, Lord, thou knowest that I love thee. He saith unto him, Feed my sheep. He saith unto him the third time, Simon, son of Jonas, lovest thou me? Peter was grieved because he said unto him the third time, Lovest thou me? And he said unto him, Lord, thou knowest all things. Thou knowest that I love thee. Jesus saith unto him, Feed my sheep. Verily, verily, I say unto thee, when thou wast young, thou girdest thyself, and walkest whither thou wouldest. But when thou shalt be old, thou shalt stretch forth thy hands, and another shall gird thee, and carry thee whither thou wouldest not. This spake he, signifying by what death he should glorify God. And when he had spoken this, he saith unto him, Follow me. Then Peter, turning about, seeth the disciple whom Jesus loved following, which also leaned on his breast at supper, and said, Lord, which is he that betrayeth thee? Peter, seeing him, saith to Jesus, Lord, and what shall this man do? Jesus saith unto him, If I will that he tarry till I come, what is that to thee? Follow thou me. Then went this saying abroad among the brethren, that the disciple should not die. Yet Jesus said not unto him, He shall not die, but, If I will that he tarry till I come, what is that to thee? This is the disciple which testifieth of these things, and wrote these things, and we know that his testimony is true. And there are also many other things which Jesus did, the which, if they should be written every one, I suppose that even the world itself could not contain the books that should be written. Amen.
Ready, Lord, I want to be ready, Lord, I want to be ready, Lord, I want to be ready for the judgment day. When the bridegroom comes, will I be there to meet him in the air? And will my lamp be burning bright? Will my Lord find me prepared? Yes, I'll be ready, Lord, I want to be ready, Lord, I want to be ready, Lord, I want to be ready for the judgment day. If the Master comes today, will I be in or cast away? And will he find me faithful there? Will my Lord find me prepared? Yes, I'll be ready, Lord, I want to be ready, Lord, I want to be ready, Lord, I want to be ready for the judgment day. If the Lord should choose delay, will I be true until that day? And will my oil be plenty then? Will my Lord find me prepared? Yes, I'll be ready, Lord, I want to be ready, Lord, I want to be ready, Lord, I want to be ready for the judgment day.
As the lamb to slaughter paces, though with cross on wounded frame, lonely still from hidden faces marches he who bears our blame. Not one comrade near his trial, not a word his cup to spare. Still he utters no revile in this court, the devil's there. Just as hidden from the living Son of God hung on man's tree, for hell's prey was heaven smitten, bruised and grieved he set men free. Boldly enter we his presence, vile and yet true holy face. Reconciled we offer incense, fruit of our lips, our prayers and praise.
Bible Readings and Hymns with your host, David R. Kenny, with The Church of Christ in Wadsworth, Ohio. Recorded at WCTV Studios, with music provided by Andy Robison, www.churchofchristsongs.com. Bible Readings and Hymns has been produced by the Gospel Broadcasting Network.
When the moon